What's up, guys? Over here at Pine Creek, Colorado. It's a little bass spot in town. If you know, you know. But I was walking around kind of looking for some fish bedding, and the sun came out, and I see hundreds of little sunfish right here surfacing, trying to eat some bugs. So I'm gonna try to throw a fly out there, dry fly or two, and see if I could get them just for the fun of it. But, turn the GoPro back on and see if we can get any of those little sunfish. Yep, that was quick. That was quick. Got a little sunfish, it looks like, and the fly just flicked out. That was quick. Let's see how many we could get. Thank you. Just got one of these goldfish that were swimming around here, snagged up with one of them. Go ahead and let go.
Look at it, he's quite good on this light duty. Nice.
A new rod, he just found that.
Just found this hole. Perfect. Lip hook. Even used the setup that was already on the rod.
That was badass, huh? I heard a jingle, but I didn't think you put your rod out yet.
Nice little rainbow.
Good job.
Yes.
Hell yeah.
Release this guy. Ready?
Nice. That's fun.
I don't know. I think he got off.
Damn. Yeah, just drop it, drop it.
Chris just had a bite on some minnows on the bottom, so maybe a bass, maybe a walleye.
Or a cat.
Or a cat.
That's exciting.
Possibly a bigger trout too. It's
yeah. He's still there. Pink one.
What?
Colin just got one on the lure. He just threw it up.
Third cast on the Panther Martin lure.
Nice.
I have another one of these, Chris.
Oh. Nice.
How about luck?
Might have to. Good job, bro. He's slaying it. The thing was bent over. Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh yeah, that's a good one. Size for sure.
Let's post up for a picture. Look at the camera. Nice. All right, cool. All right, here you can release it.
All right, you doing it?
Yeah. Nice. Good job, man. Ooh. Yeah. Nice.
Panther Martin with the yellow dots.
Get one more on it, then I'll put one on.
It was pretty close to shore, too. That's a nice one. Wow, man. Nice.
It's a pretty good one.
Weird. You got, look at that. It's like all bubbled up back there.
Yeah.
I think that's third or fourth.